get you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.
Right, okay, so we're going on with source of it all, so we're back with some Gears 5 on this one, guys.
Okay, let's go.
So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground.
Okay, that's a question.
We need to go way east.
Oh, no. Okay, thank you for joining in. I'm not liking this. Right, the old cog will search for the comm towers.
Wait. What the hell is this? Another security gate?
Really? So, find a way to open the largest gate. Gonna get a bit closer. Right, there we go. I'm off.
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here?
Probably about a few gates.
Jack, see what you can do.
There it goes.
Oh, it's
no, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it.
Right, what am I even doing? Oh my god. Okay, I must be doing something wrong.
Okay.
Wow. Managed to fit through that little gap, okay.
Check up here.
Kait, snipers are tough.
All right,
oh crap.
Then we deal with the gate. Target's down.
I knew that was gonna happen. Ah, come on! What the hell? No! Get away from me, you stupid thing! No, what about the stupid grenade? Okay, I need to find a way around this because this is going to make me rage quit.
Yeah.
That does it.
Okay, we got them all. Now let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find inside this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. Jack, see if this opens the gate.
Right, come on, Jack, you do your business.
There we go, it's open.
Whoa, look at that.
All right, both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
Okay, so we need to get back to our ride. Our pimped out skiff.
Okay, let's get moving.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
Right, okay, so we gotta find an approach to the tower. Okay.
Man, couldn't ask you had a snowmobile? Something with a heater?
Yeah, good luck finding fuel for that all the way out here. A skiff like this is the most convenient option.
Yeah, maybe.
How are we supposed to get up there?
Looks like we're gonna have to reach the tower on foot.
Okay, so the tower's all the way up there, and we have to go there by foot.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys, and promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Heinrich Strauss' son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on.
Are we even going to fit through here? Very tight.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out!
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it. Just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out!
Oh, crikey. Oh my god.
This way! Watch it! Incoming ice!
We're totally exposed out here!
Then keep pushing! Find shelter!
We're trying to...
Get back!
I'm beginning to see why no one lives up here anymore! I'm coming!
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I've just got hit by a ice piece.
More of them incoming! Dell, come on! Cave ahead! It's occupied!
Not for long! Let's clear them out!
Oh. Okay, I need ammo. How did that get floating in the air? I just have no idea.
Gotcha!
That's all of them!
Into the cave! Hurry!
Right, okay, so we've got to try and hurry up into the cave and see what's inside it. But I'd say this ain't gonna be a good one. We'll just have to wait and see.
Storm doing up here in the mountains.
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
Alright, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Del, up we go. Come on. We gotta be close now.
Hey, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers. I'm not going home until I get some. Down we go.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del! We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm?
Oh,
it's not
my
a carrier
God.
I'm worried about!
Oh my goodness, what the freak. So much action going on in this. Okay, I can't even get through this way.
Are you kidding me?
No, I just hope I don't get blown off the edge. Well, this storm is just absolutely crazy.
Tower's through here.
Oh, can we get to it? Come on, woman, squeeze your head through in. You can get through the ice.
Okay, let's get up there.
Whoa. Make my eyes go funny now.
Stay out of the middle. Let it pass.
Yo. That was so close.
Another boulder.
Give my eyes something.
How did that even happen? Whoa! Okay. I've just got slapped by a boulder as well.
Watch it! Ice boulder incoming!
Stay out of the middle! Let it pass!
Okay, this is what I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna try and stay out of the freaking goddamn middle. That was a miss.
Not out of this yet.
Man, I didn't see that one come in.
Doors just ahead. Tower's almost completely frozen over.
Del. Help me open this goddamn thing.
Are we even gonna get through? Oh, we got through it, okay.
Watch. The necklace. That's a locust symbol.
Yeah, I saw.
And if you
had
a choice
between us or that, choose that.
I get that.
I get that.
Then you know what to do.
Right?
Hey, whoa. It's me.
Yeah, I...
She needs to destroy that locust necklace.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. Ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Right, okay, so sorry about that. It was a bit of a glitch. I was wondering what was going on.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Okay, what have we got loading up now?
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Huh. Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope?
Yep, that's it.
Well, nothing there.
Not a match.
Okay, so we've got no matches found.
Got Got a signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
But we're going to return to the skiff now. I took a bit long to find a way out to turn the console on, restore power to it. But the fact is that there was a bit of a glitch, so I couldn't do anything about it.
Turrets. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.